Now, when you think of jazz and you think of the Apollo Theater, there is one name that instantly comes to mind. Bob Dylan. I don't know about y'all, but it just adds up to me. Jazz Apollo, Bob Dylan. It could be my fuzzy math. All right, I mean, okay, it could seem like a stretch, all right. But when it comes to compelling songs that resonate profoundly today, here's what comes to my mind. How many cannonballs must fly before they are forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Now, the artist who wrote that song decades ago is not known as a jazz artist, but his body of work reflects something akin to jazz. That's change and adaptability. Now, how else would you describe someone whose work has spanned four decades and collaborations with everyone from Willie Nelson to Beatle George Harrison? And of course, he's received Grammys and Lifetime Achievement Awards galore, all richly deserved. That achievement started with the spirit of rebellion that filled the jazz and folk clubs across the street from one another in the Greenwich Village of the 50s and 60s. Now, many artists have come a long way since then, but few have truly been trailblazers. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Bob Dylan.
Could not get across. I'm get me on time.